Jim, who do you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Well, this guy, Kulusevski, Peter, is another Swede of Balkan heritage, and that automatically raises excitement levels. No surprise that he stated who his hero is. I think we're all well aware of that. And I think the playing styles are very different, though, and that comes as no surprise. This guy has got a lot of potential.
OK, interesting. To space out wide. Kulusevski. Cross goes in. Header!
Well, that's a real statement of intent from the skipper. He can talk the talk and walk the walk. Fabulous.
A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Yeah, he makes those runs with great skill and the ghost like arrival to get his head to the ball.
His place amongst the leading goal scorers in this competition.
And it's Kane. Gets away from his opponents. Oh, that is a good ball to find it. There's the shot! He scores!
A quite incredible spell. There.
Simplicity itself.
Ah, Peter, that was just a defensive act of generosity that was always going to have a painful ending. They're weighing up their options to see how long they...
And a shot!
A real chance and a real let-off.
He has really drilled at the heart of that defence. Incisive, quick, but not clinical.
Stands up to it well and emerges with the ball. Defenders on the back foot. Now it's... He's got the shot away! Back to within one. Interesting.
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
Szoboszlai chooses to go back, played out towards the right wing,
up to meet it!
A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
That's just front foot enforcement. The pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
Hoiberg!
Wasn't far away.
Look, they don't come much better in terms of ball striking. It deserved a better result than that.
Now it's Jones. Now he
climbs up big! Oh, just needed a better contact.
Though that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Salah receives it in.
Can he finish? Oh, he's really drilled it.
Szoboszlai. Lovely. He's had a shot. It's in. And the second half is off to a flyer.
Yeah, the touch before the finish is so often the critical part, and we've just seen an example. Just plain unlucky. There were many, me included, who thought that was going in.
And he's in on Hill's had a hit! It's run loose. So nearly the total turnaround. They simply ran out of time. It has ended all square.